smile myself because I love you. Yes, I do. And when you give me that pretty little pout, it turns me inside out. There's something about you, baby.
Take me home, country road, to the place I rode, West Road, Lowell Road. I like roads, country road.
Alright, we're back in The Sims 4. We are back playing The Sims 4. I got some new packs. I got Cottage Living, Cats and Dogs, and Dine Out. You already saw Dine Out in the IDIT Twigs. I believe it was the last IDIT Twigs I did on The Sims 4. And now we're back with Logs. So let's just get into it. Okay. Alright, we're in, but shut the fuck up. We're in, but we need to... I don't care! Stop interrupting me! Game is paused. So we have cats and dogs, right? But there's 8 guys in our house. We can't have... I can't add any more guys. Except we can. Thanks to MC Command Center... This is going to allow us to have extra guys, so... But I can't create them in here. We got to save. I don't care. What I got to do is I got to go into a separate house, create all my animals in that house, and then just kind of visit the Margat Crimmies, and then switch back to control to the Margat Crimmies, and then just... You'll figure it out. Fucking, I don't care. So we go to Ragu. Then we manage household. Alright. Now, these pets are going to be for the Margat Crimmies. So what I'm thinking is... Shut up. I'm thinking we have 2 dogs and 2 cats. That seems balanced. So we'll start off with the pooch. The bull terrier. There we go. I don't know if the mod works. Stop. Let me look at your face. You disgusting mouse. We could do something with this. Oh yeah. I don't know what I'm thinking. I don't know if big or small. I'm thinking make him like a blunt object. This is he's What is paint mode? Ooh, I have an idea. Yeah, we'll make his head very thick, but have his body like really thin. Oh, what does it? Okay, he's a chihuahua. I will just go with this. What I'm trying to make right now is like a sledgehammer. So that's what this guy's gonna be. It's gonna be the sledgehammer.
It's time to play the game. Time to play the game!
Oh, make him sad. No, sledgehammers aren't like that. They're happy. Yay! He's happy because he has brain damage, that's why. Close your eyes. You don't want to see what you're getting hit up against. Sledgehammers, they're black, mostly? So this head should just be completely black. Just like that. And, hold on. It'd probably be easier if I made the body brown. That's the sledgehammer's handle. There you go. This isn't a dog, this is a weapon. And a tool. We gotta separate the sledge from the hammer. If that makes any sense. Yeah, that's about it. I need to change his face, though. His face is kind of lighting up. Make his nose... Yeah. It affects his ears, too. It doesn't look like it. Oh, wait. I should probably make his eyes black as well. Oh, jeez. Look at this little guy. That is... Sledgehammer. Sledgehammer. I don't think he needs a last name. I don't think... Stubborn? No. Aggressive? And... Loyal. You know, sledgehammers are known to be loyal to their users. I don't know. And, Troublemaker. Oh wait, I know his last name. Let's give him like a deep voice. That what was that? Fox, okay. Make him a dude. Only dudes use sledgehammers. Little known dude fact, but only the dudeliest of dudes use sledgehammers. That's pretty good. Alright, so that's sledgehammer. let's make a new one. New doggo. Oh, jeez. What is wrong with this thing? What is this thing's breed? What is that? Pink dog? We should go with the worst breed ever for the criminal gang. The worst breed of dog, without a doubt. I'm sure you all know what's coming. Any dog fans know what's coming. I can't find it. Okay, I'm just typing it in. There it is. Let's make him like, yeah, Chupacabra. He's the rake skin color. That's good. Yeah, wide eyes. Huge eyes. Oh, jeez. This thing is... Oh, wait. Make him bigger. Make every part of his face small. Yeah, yeah. Give me that eye. Let's do... Oh! Oh! I feel like yellow might be the best match. This thing is freaky. I don't like him. I think we should paint him a little bit. And like eyeshadow, major eyeshadow. Hold on, let me edit his face a bit more. Stop blinking, please. Oh jeez, this thing is scary. Oh. I don't know. I don't want to ruin him. He looks so good. Well, he doesn't, but like artistically, he looks good. Nice haircut. What are your traits? Jumpy. You look like a freak. All right, what's your name going to be? Thinking freaky. Freaky. Flappy. Freaky Flappy for the flappy ears. Hold on. That kind of just sounds like someone. Wait. That just sounds like someone going arr, 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 arr. That's someone at the Sims office going arr, 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 into a mic. And that one especially. They're not even trying. They recorded that on a sick day. Two more animals. Both of them are gonna be cats. We need the balance. What are you doing? This thing is a Manx. Like a... Fuck. I don't know. Oh wait, I should probably change... I want to change the breeds of some of these other ones. You are gonna be a... Freak. The freak breed. And you are the sledgehammer breed. Hey bro, nice dog. What's his breed? Oh, he's a sledgehammer. I don't know what to do with you. I just gave you nipples for some reason. Jeez. That one's really skinny. That actually... Hold on. Hold on, is there a, Hold on. I'm looking for... Is that it? Yeah, Sphinx! Yes! Yes! Professor Evil, pet clothing, what? Oh, this is... I like him. We should make him fat. We should make him really fat. A very fat cat. I need to screw with your face more. Hold on. You're too perfect. Oh, he's on meth. This is a gentleman. Ooh, look at that. Oh. This is really something. Blue eyes? Nice. I like the cut of this man's jib. Yeah. You'll stay a Sphinx. You'll be one of the normal ones. Barnabas Fitzgerald. One last cat to round it all off. Look at you. You look nice. I want another morbidly obese cat. This works. This, I can work with this. Hold on. Whoa. This one. Oh, something's wrong with this one. I think this one is overdosed. What about some of these other heads? Can you do the same thing? Hold on. Yes! Oh, this is gonna be fun. It's the brain from Pinky and the Brain! Oh, what? Oh, that one looks like it's been doing drugs. It's a sausage. Hold on. I need to make it a sausage. This is gonna be another item! We have a sledgehammer, and now we have a sausage. Should probably cut off all your fur as well. Oh, jeez! Oh, no. No, I can't have another Sphinx unless we change Fitzgerald down there. But I like him. I like the way he is. I don't know what to do. Rolling his eyes on me. I like him. I like him like that. Hold on, what if we... Let's go with something a bit more wacky. RoboCat. He still has the Donald Trump hair I gave him. There's an idea here. I just need to hold on to it and fully realize it. That's a cool design. Don't tell anyone. Don't tell anyone. Especially not the cops. Drug cat. Oh, you should probably have some extra packets on the back. Hold on. Wait. We can make this even better with the shirt. He's a drug addict. Oh, he's actually just homeless. He's just a homeless guy. You know? This cat, probably not the best of the bunch. Not an upstanding citizen. In and out of kitty jail. Yeah, I got the stuff. It's in this year bag. I'd say that's a pretty good looking cocaine bag. Oh, what? Oh. Wait a minute. As soon as I saw that. Hold on. No, the cocaine is already enough. Kitty's got the good stuff. And it's right there. Right next to the ankle bracelet. Alright, we should get rid of this hat that he's wearing. This isn't... I was able to design hair on the other one. I should be able to design hair on this one. Maybe Kitty hasn't been able to shave. What breed is this? Meth head. Methy head. Methy... Matthew... Myers. I don't know why I came up with that. Boy, Matthew Myers is a boy. He's skittish. Aggressive, where's that? Where's aggressive? There it is. Lazy? Are meth heads lazy? Probably mischievous. We'll go with that. I mean, you've probably seen plenty of meth heads doing that in San Francisco. Alright, but that means Barnabas Fitzgerald's got to change. Oh, beautiful blonde hair. No, I need you standing for this. Gotta make the right cut. Is that dark? Maybe. Now it's really dark. Oh. I'm sorry, Barney. He used to be a gentleman. This is cruel. This is cruel what I'm doing right now. This poor cat. Maybe, yeah, bloodshot red, because she hasn't slept in days. Oh, no. Oh, I don't know. I don't know about this one. This cat really loves their owners. They'll try to stick close to them whenever possible. This is pretty screwed up. Alright, I think that's all our animals. Oh gosh! We're good. We're good. So what we do is we just go as Rigu and her posse. Not gonna be hers for long. We just take them and we just visit the Margat Crimmies. And then I join the Margat Crimmies and I just add all the... Oh gosh. I completely forgot Rigu still looked like this. You live next to a theme park? That's kind of badass. Wait, that's not a theme park, that's a burger joint. Travel to the Margat Crimmies. Wait, what? Oh, they have a cool little picture now. Alright, here we are. And now we just exit. Alright, we are in. So, now, I guess we'll start off with Sledgehammer. He's so small. Oh, jeez. Now, MC Command Center. Then Sim Commands. I'm not going to be doing any of the cheats, don't worry. Pet Adoption. What is wrong with that woman? She looks like a Neanderthal. Alright. Alright, see? There we go. Now we got Sledgehammer, Freaky Flappy, Tortured Soul, and Matthew Myers, and Rigu just evaporated. Can you bring these pets in? No, you're not gonna go play the guitar. That's not even yours. Oh yeah, we've also made plenty of additions to the house. Yeah. I did a lot of grinding. And by grinding, I mean I had Mr. Electric twerk in a bunch of people. A bunch of people's faces, including children. And he made me like $5,000. Or something. Alright, everyone's coming in except for this. Who the fuck? It's the homeless cat! Of course! Why would the homeless cat want to go in the home? Bring this cat. Oh, jeez. Have one there. You guys don't need places to sleep. You just need food. That's all you need. And litter boxes. Yeah, $400 litter box. Right in the middle where everyone can see. Make it gray. One litter box, two litter box. Oh, I can't buy the super cool stuff. But I kind of want the super cool stuff. All right, we're gonna have to, you know what? Screw automatic litter boxes. I want the Margat Crimmies to suffer. I want them to suffer for their crimes. So the kitty cats, they get the cool stuff. Edward, I'm sure you won't mind if you have a cat sleeping in there with you. Same with Gordon. Famous cat enjoyer Gordon Ramsay. And then for the dogs. Just have this one right in the middle of nowhere. And then this one. Right there. Oh no, the cat is... That's Tortured Soul. Can you comfort Tortured Soul? Oh, he doesn't like it. Please. No, Tortured Soul, come back! These things are everywhere, and they're pests. Lol. Please. Yeah, post them to your Instagram story. He's too spry. What's wrong? Come on. Speak to me, man. What's up? What's on your mind? This poor thing. Okay. Get to know. Ask him what his interests are. Ask him if he has any hobbies. Can you pet him? Try to comfort his wounds. Offer friendship to tortured soul. Yay! You became friends with tortured soul. Somebody get the... Okay, I thought that was... This is gonna be confusing, because this one looks like a dog. Why is the cat reading the book? Oh, no, that's not... That's cocaine. Oh, wait, we should probably fill these up. Troll guy, fill all the pet bowls. Don't go cry, you loser. Pet the dog. Pet your sledgehammer. Aww. Somebody needs to give this thing a bath. It's probably getting a disease from its open wounds. Play with laser pointer. Get off the... No, don't! No! What are you doing? No, don't let the cat eat it! Thanks for bringing the dirty dishes, Grunk. I appreciate it. Wait, Grunk, no, don't break the dishes. Oh, Gordon has work in 3 hours, but he's good. You're good. Oh yeah, I made Margaret Thatcher a tech guru or something. Hey, what did you learn about Gordon Ramsay? You cooked with him. Cool. He's critiquing you the whole way. Margaret! Margaret! You suck!
Fucking salmon crispy as fuck on the bottom. Because the pan you put them in were like smoking. Like, I'd expect her to sear a beef in it. Shit!
Okay, Sean.
Fucking shit!
We fire 2 salmon, 1 tagliatelle.
Chef Ramsay lost it and just went like Satan on my ass.
That wouldn't even pass as fucking kitty cat fucking cat food.
2 days, you're good. 2 days. 2 days. Everyone's working in 2 days. You have 6 hours. Jeez. Wait, what? What are you...
Troops colorful, Obi? Galoof!
Somebody get the animals inside before something happens. You know, we wouldn't... Wait, isn't this guy a cop? Wait, what did you... Wait, help Sheldon with money for a better reputation. Oh, Sheldon's poor! And if I help him, then I'll go... Oh, hi, Mr. Electric. Oh, what? Oh, yeah, get him! Yeah, you're getting attacked by the hobo cat! Fellas, you know what to do. You and Gordon gotta team up to defeat this fiend. Oh, damn. Oh. Jeez, okay, Mr. Electric. Wait, Gordon, don't get in my way. Gordon, where are you going? Drop! Wait, how did you get bloody? You shot him from all the way over there. That's another kill for Troll Guy. No, Troll Guy, come back. You need this tomb. It's Granny. Yeah, Granny's gone. Granny doesn't care. Go away! Wait, that's Johnny's S. Johnny, I'm sorry about yesterday. I'll come into work in 4 hours, just, I swear. Don't fire me over this. So, you've killed 3 people now, Troll Guy. Wait, what? Oh no, that's Mr. Electric. Troll Guy now has the most kills of all people. What a world we live in. Oh, are you kidding me? I bought beds for you just for you to sleep on the damn floor with the tortured soul literally running circles around you. What is this? What is happening? He's phasing through the cabinet. Who broke the fridge? No one's even here to fix it. Alright, I've got a plan for what we're gonna do. I want to transform this top area into a Starbucks. Lamp post. I bought all this for Grunk, but most of the time I see, oh son of a, I was trying to make a joke. Reporter, is that, no, why is Freaky Flappy outside? Somebody, Margaret, get the dog inside of the house. He's not supposed to be out here. All of the animals should be inside, that way nobody steals them, no rival gangs, nothing. As I was saying, I wanted to transform this top building into a Starbucks. That way we maybe get a little bit extra money. You know, I don't really know how that would work, though. Maybe also as a better disguise for rival gangs. What is happening? What is wrong with this cat? Somebody help this cat, please. Somebody, please, we need to put him to bed. No, don't scare it. Pet calmingly. Oh my, Margaret, what are you doing? Wait for pet? Praise? Where are you, Margaret? What?
Margaret!
Stop. Stop. Margaret? What are you doing? Cancel everything. Stop sitting. Get up. Get up. Margaret, I... Hold on. Are you stuck? This is Troll Guy's bed. What? What is she doing? Wait, what? Troll Guy? What is... Lamppost. Lamppost. Please. Something's wrong with the crew. And I don't know what. Margaret, Goopy, Troll Guy. Mr. Electric's just asleep. I don't know if he's screwed up. The animals are fine, kind of. Troll Guy's off to work. No, he's not! What are you doing? Why are you sleeping on the couch? You have a bed! Okay, we need to... Something is wrong. Oh, we're back. Okay. Where is... Margaret is right here. Sleeping. Okay, I think everything's fine now. What is... Why are you... That's like an electrified puddle. There's electricity coming out of the fridge. Why are you... Okay. Why are you sad? Oh, I think because he got kicked in the balls. Or witnessing death of a loved one. You only love Goopy. Why are you... Okay. What the fuck? Everything is broken. Everything is broken. Our coffee machine. Our sink. Our toilet. Our fridge. Jeez, dude. What are the animals doing? Can someone take care of these? Why are you sleeping on the couch? That is a couch. You have a bed. Sleep on the bed, you idiot. What? Goblin. Why? You people picked the worst places known to man to fall asleep. There's a bed here. You fell asleep right next to the bed. How does this even happen? Thank you, Goopy. Goopy, wait. Haven't you fixed stuff before? Yeah, you have. Here. Screw it. Might as well... repair it. No, Goopy, whatever you're doing, don't. You don't need a mop. You don't need a mop. Come back. Come back and mop. No, what are you doing? Uh-uh. View... You are, like, exhausted. Why are you going to go look at a sink? Why do you... Don't fall asleep. Do not just... Don't pass out, please. Mr. Electric, you also fix stuff. I need your help. I need help. I need help with everyone. Everyone needs to work together. We need to band together to fix the place up. Oh my dude, again! Fix that now. Oh yeah, I don't know if you noticed, but I've changed some of their aspirations. So Grunk, he used to be a fisherman, but now I made him a bodybuilder because that fits him more. I think I changed something else. Oh yeah, Tedward, I made him a painter now. Made her more into painting. Finally, looking good. Yeah, Margaret, everyone else, whenever I play this game, Margaret, throw the trash away. Margaret, throw it away. You're gonna... Oh, shit, she's gonna die. Hold on. Hold on, she's actually gonna starve to death. Never mind, Margaret. Get something. Get something to eat. Get a ham and cheese sandwich. Forget the trash. Forget the trash. Lamppost, please. Ah, fuck it. Just get something to eat, Margaret. I don't need a death on my hands, alright? Things are already stressful enough. I don't need you dying. I don't need to plan out a funeral. I don't need nothing. Great job, Mr. Electric. Now throw this shit away. Wait a minute, Margaret. Why are you eating on the couch? I bought that couch just to... You're not doing anything. Wait, what are you doing? View. These people, they're viewing everything. You don't need to look at stuff. You need to work. I know I bought all this fancy stuff, but this is mainly so you stop complaining about the place being ugly. Margaret, just... No. You hate that. You hate that. See, I always see Goopy and Margaret if using the punching bag. I don't know why. Because they both hate exercise. Good to see you took all your blood off. Go to bed. Don't cry it out. Stop falling asleep on the couch. The couch is not comfortable. You're not gonna get any good rest from the couch. Go to sleep on your bed. These people suck. Every single one of them sucks. And I hate them all. Good night, troll guy. The light stays on because the cat is in the room. Go play with Tortured Soul. I've really only been focusing on Tortured Soul. I haven't been focusing on the others. He's going upstairs. What about Freaky? Freaky Flat. Why is the dog outside? Get him in here! Get in! Go! Wait, hold on. Something's wrong with Sledgehammer. Yell at him. Can you go talk to Sledgehammer? Wait, no. Hold on. Margaret, no, Margaret, don't! No, stop! Stop with the punching bag! You don't like punching the punching bag! Damn it, Margaret! What's wrong with it? Oh, you keep going outside, why? He needs to go potty? Okay, take him outside. No, don't encourage misbehavior. Stop! Pause the game. Yeah, tell him to go. Okay, go. Wait. Go. What? Right on the front door. That's fantastic. Yeah, just leave, Margaret. That's great. Okay. We need to work on everything in the morning. We need to work on the team.
Jealous, cause I'm out getting mine. Shade with the gauge and vanilla with the 9. Ready for full of chumps on the wall. The chumps acting ill because they're full of eight ball. Gunshots ranged out like a bell. I grabbed my nine, all I heard was shells falling on the concrete real fast. Jumped in my car, slammed on the gas. Bumper to bumper, the avenue's packed. I'm trying to get away before the jack is jacked. Police on the scene, you know what I mean? They passed me up, could run it all. I don't mean if there was a problem, yo, I'll solve it. Check out.
What's up, Mr. Electric?
Seraphie, fire pardew. Gives the pollution.
Go clean that up. No, you are not going to be mean to Margaret. Margaret is your boss. Margaret is the crime boss. You do not want to mess with the kingpin. Margaret, are you going to be the new Triple H? You want to give the dog a bath? We should give the dog a bath. I don't care. I'm glad. That ghost caused us so many problems in the IDIT Twigs. There you go. What? Okay. Look at that. This is so cute. Good doggy.
Oh, hon, Sir Papa.
Kill me.
Imagine you were given a bath by this thing. Mortifying. Stop it, you fiend. Can you dry this thing? Where are you going? You have a sink in here. There's a sink right here. I bought this expensive ass sink just for you to not use it. Let's cook a large meal for everyone. Ooh, good apple pie, maybe. Boiling frog hot pot. Sounds delicious, why not? Go pet the cat.
Why do you keep breaking my shit?
That's how you should treat homeless people. Wake up, Matthew, don't do that. Take a picture of him. Take a picture of Matthew. Yeah, get Grunk's feet pics as well. It's delicious. Call the meal. Call everyone to meal. Alright, something is disgusting about this room. I can't figure out what. What? Tell me what. What is so ugly? What is so revolting about this room that it ruins the entire atmosphere? What is it? What? I don't see it. Maybe it's the homeless cat. Must be the litter boxes. This dog's whole shtick is just being outside at... I just made $1 selling shit. Who's calling you? Oh shit. What's wrong? Are you late? You go in at 7. You're an hour late, Mr. Electric. You better go in. What are you, French? Best buds! I think you take a vacation day. You're gonna get the promotion, but I think you need to spend time with your best bud. Let's just travel somewhere. Normal. Me and Ted work. What were you doing? Doesn't matter. Thanks, Tedward. Where is it? Oh. Let's hit the gym. Let's get those gains, Tedward. Alright, here we are. Well, what are you guys waiting for? Grunk, how about you build muscles? Tedward, you can work on your running skills because you're going to need to run away from the feds. Don't stretch first. Stretching is for losers. Hell yeah, boys. Can you put something on the TV? The Kids Network. Imagine you put it on his. What the hell happened to this guy? Imagine you're trying to work out, right? This loser comes up right next to you, starts watching like Nickelodeon on one of the TV screens. Yeah. What? Oh, jeez. Look at this guy. You don't want to end up like him, Grunk. He just turns it out to the other one because there's more people here. These people suck. This guy isn't even working out. He's just talking shit because people smell bad. This is a gym. Of course people are gonna smell bad. How are you covered in dirt? Tedward! How are you covered in dirt? Go take a shower, you disgusting cretin. Dude, everyone's making fun of me. Go take a shower, you disgusting cretin. What? Go take a shower. Everyone's making fun of me. Get out! Very happy. Tedward just got reprimanded, dude. We gotta... Oh, no. You guys. Grunk is gonna go practice punching. I'm sure you know for what. Tedward, please don't do this in a towel. You know what they say, never skip leg day. Well, here's my workout. Wait, what? Oh, damn it, Tedward, you didn't do it! You disgrace! Tedward, here's what I'm gonna need you to do. I'm gonna need you to stand outside real quick. I'm gonna need you to stand outside real quick. Just real quick. In fact, go there. Run, 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 Tedward. Run, run. Get out. Grunk. Do it. There are no sound effects. Tedward, stay there. Stay there. Don't come in, Tedward. Don't come in. Oh, jeez. Oh, God. Just stay there, Tedward. Everything is okay. Don't come inside. Do not come inside. Do not come inside. There's an active shooter. Tedward, don't try and steal the lamppost girl. Huh. Well, I mean, you didn't get to use your punches. But that's pretty good. That's a pretty good... Oh, gosh. Oh, no. Dina, please. It's not... Wait a minute. We don't even know you. You're just some girl. I'm feeling very playful after that one. He's got... Are you kidding me, Grunk? You just killed four people! And now- wait, five, maybe. Yeah, five! How did this guy die?! This girl, how did she die?! She was in a completely another room! You killed five people, Grunk?
Oh gosh, this looks bad. This looks bad, but please. What are you gonna do? Don't scream at Grunk, please. Discuss fitness techniques while he's, like, running. Tedward, I can't talk right now. I'm in the middle of exercising. I like how this guy just doesn't care. He's talking to a killer. He is talking to a killer right now. Oh, ladies, ladies, please don't come out here wearing bath towels. You're only making this weirder.
Do you want to die too? Do you really?
Tedward, go get the other grave. He left. You are one lucky bastard. What's up, man?
Can everyone go away? It's not that big of a deal. It was an active shooter. The shooter is actually still in the building.
You're gonna go take a very panicked poop. Do not do it right in front of her. She can't see. It's good. It's cool. Everything is cool. Do not.
These people suck. Every single one of them here sucks.
Alright, he got five kills in one day. That's very impressive, Grunk. Very impressive indeed. Yeah, give you... What's up, Death? I've been scared of you for a while. Is death? Does death practice fitness? Discuss your fears with the Grim Reaper. Dude, we're making all kinds of friends here. This is great. Going to the gym really does cure one's depression. Aw, oh, thanks, Death. Oh, Death left. Okay. Okay, I'm kind of working out here, but whatever, I can talk to you. Okay. She's probably like, wow, you really suck. There are so many people here. We were the only ones here for a second. And now pretty much everyone's here. After a shooting, nonetheless. People are complaining about the blood on the ground. I think we should go home before, like, the cops. The cops have just completely ignored... They just completely ignored five deaths. They come up whenever there's, like, one or two, but... That was fun. We got five kills. Nobody cares. That's so stupid. How does that guy commit a mass shooting? Go pet tortured soul. Two tortured souls trying to get to know each other. Kitty. Good kitty. Give him a treat. Yeah, it doesn't look the best out here because you're outside. Give the kitty a treat. Aww. That's so cute. Brush the kitty cat. Where did you get that from? They're the greatest. Is Goopy coming out here to talk? Please no. Pick up the kitty.
Gibbsy.
Come on. Pick him up. That's pretty cute. Just go play fetch. Come on, we need to get to know these animals. Especially this one. This one's always just... He's lurking in the shadows, being all creepy. Tedward. You don't know how to play fetch? That's supposed to be the dog's thing, is not knowing how to play fetch. But Tedward doesn't know. How cute. The homeless cat wants him, though. Pet the homeless cat. He was already about to do that. There you go. I swear down if Sledgehammer and then the other one come there. Dude, everyone's feeling flirty. Stop exercising! You hate exercise! Where's Grunk? Oh, he's exercising. Good, Grunk is exercising. Oh, he's exercising with Mr. Electric. This is great. These two do not like each other. Oh, shit. Are you okay, Grunk? What I was saying is, from the time, that I've been playing this off-screen, Grunk and Mr. Electric have been on bad terms. So, this is good, but I don't think they're enthused about fitness. Come on, Grunk. Great job talking to him at the worst time. Yeah, see? I need you guys to repair your relationships because, like, you guys are a team. You're supposed to be working together. this is not gonna happen between Mr. Electric and Gordon, but it can happen with Mr. Electric and Grunk, I believe. Stop talking, you just ruined it. Stop talking, go away. What? Where are the bowls? Something broken? Oh no, that's the dishwasher. Wait, there aren't any... Do I need to buy replacement bowls? Oh, that's so stupid. Oh, you need to practice gardening. Hold on. Can we get like a small little garden going outside? Something like this. That's not very small. Just right there. And hell, we'll even have like... That's really big. We'll have that for the dog. Have that for the dog. Have this for the dog. That's a cool little track, I'd say. That's not yours! Stop! You are making everyone uncomfortable because you suck at guitar. Because that is your first time trying it. You know, you give me an idea. How about you... practice music. Troll Guy's actually like a musician now. Listen to this. It would sound a lot better if there wasn't Mr. Electric talking to himself and Cyclops. Yeah, you're playing it poorly. No shit. You're actually making... Oh my gosh, what is wrong with Goopy? When do you have work? You have work in 7 hours. You need to practice your charisma, dude. Want to make sure everyone is doing something. Phasing through desks, that's fine. Dude, this guy is always bored. Everything just makes him bored. What is so boring? Is it this? No, you're not going to go kick the trash. You're going to go critique this. Critique this work, because it looks bad. What are you talking about? That is a ticklish Tedward classic right there. That's what that is. There's a bed right there, right there, right there, and I think another one in Troll Guy's room. Yet the cat decides to sleep right at the bottom step. Yeah. Get out of the way. What? That cat is on meth! It just phased through a wall! The cat is scared of Grunk's typewriter laptop that he has. He really is on meth. Look at this. This is so... This is fantastic. Goopy... Or not Goopy. Gordon and Tedward. Cooking to cut. I can't talk. I don't want to play this. Margaret is still gaming. Don't you need to... You need to up your programming skill. You don't need to play any more games. Stop gaming, please. What is wrong? Oh, right. She hates programming. Are you trolling? Yeah, you're trolling. You're supposed to be programming.
Yabba, thanks, Oppenheim.
It doesn't even sound like you're having fun. You're all like, ugh. Man, trolling on the forums is so exhausting. Jeez, you are really having a riot with your jokes. You're actually done. You work in 4 hours, performance is average. Let's make two vacations this time. Give me a break. Yay, alright. Oh fuck no, not a fire. Troll guy is trying to kill us. Somebody please. Somebody don't worry about, no, don't worry about the fire. Somebody extinguish it. Tedward, Grunk, somebody. Grunk, Margaret, right off the bat, great job. Don't call the fire department, the fire's put out. Right? After that, he's okay, he's alright. It's all fine, nobody died. Alright, I need to replace this. You guys suck. Ruin everything, is that ruined? I can't tell. Whatever, lampposts, you have a vacation day, right? Yeah, you're on vacation, you're not gonna exercise, you're hungry, and you're tired. Don't really care. Go on a date. Where is Dina? Yeah, Dina just saw one of your friends murder someone. Invite Dina to the lot. I'm sure she won't mind seeing the mass shooter that you live with, as well as the two other killers. Purchase seeds. Let's get some starter herbs and some starter veggies and starter fruits and starter flowers. And fuck it, more drugs. Did Gordon really kick this over after I explicitly told him not to? That's great. Lamppost, why are you walking away? You just saw it. What are you... Come on! Go talk to her. Yeah, send her home. Discuss world peace. I'm sure she'd like that. Discuss fishing. Tedward, clean this up. This is such a mess. Don't put it in your inventory. Clean it up. Did the cat fall in love with the dishwasher now? He hated that thing not too long ago. How about you make her something? Just some cheese. Sure. Just make some cheese. Can you guys... Go away! She likes our animals, though. Both of them. Wait, what the hell? Somebody kick this homeless cat's ass. You need to go to rehab. I knew you should have had breakfast before you invited her over. Oh, yay! Did we get something in the mail? Did somebody order something? Troll guy. Oh, it's just taxes. Shit. Jeez, you take ages just to cook a scrambled egg. I should just make... Or cheese. Sorry. You're cooking cheese. Can you go call the meal? Wait, that's gonna call everyone, isn't it? Come on, guys. Let's go eat. Holy shit. Stewie Griffin all grown up. Alright, everyone... Oh, gosh. This is such a mess. You definitely should have taken her somewhere, dude. Somewhere like the park. Definitely not here. Look at what is happening. Please do not, Goopy. Please do not. Do not look at trash, whatever you're looking at. Go eat, then go talk to the... Don't fall asleep. Don't, please. There's a coffee? There's no coffee? Dude, we always have coffee in these machines. The one time I need them, they're not there. Eat the food! Excuse me? Eat the cheese, maybe? I had to instruct you to do that. Why didn't you just do it yourself? Meant to give Grunk this. She leaving? Just leave. Just leave. It's definitely, yeah, okay. What a disaster. Go to bed now. What a waste of a vacation. Might as well show you all how I made like $1,000 in a very short amount of time. And this is how. There you go. And speed up time. Look at that, $50, $250, $50. This is incredibly gay. $500. Gordon, what are you wearing? Gordon, what is this? Oh, this is just the worst. There are children here, Mr. Electric. Gordon, do not insult me. Look at what you're wearing. Dude, even the cat is enjoying this. I'm sure if the cat had money, it would just throw it. Oh, shit. Somebody feed Sledgehammer. Grunk. Has Sledgehammer been trapped in Margaret's bathroom this whole time? What? Pick up Sledgehammer. Get him out of the restroom. Get him. Come on, do something. Take care of the pet. Don't watch. Sledgehammer is dying in here. Pick him up. Okay, we can pay the bills now. Right. Oh, yeah, we absolutely can. Pay the bills, Gordon. No. I said pick him up for a reason. Pick him up. That way he can eat. He is gonna die. He is gonna die, Cyclops. Pick him up now. Put Sledgehammer down over there. That way he can eat. There's something uncanny seeing muscular Grunk instead of fat Grunk. You guys are giving me headaches. Multiple headaches from multiple men. What is he eating? That's just ash. He's eating ash. Throw the ash away. Don't let the dog eat ash. Don't stare! Grunk! Grunk! Throw the ash away before the dog gets poisoned or something! Oh gosh! Oh gosh, what is happening? You just let the dog eat ash! Wait, did you pay the bills? Pay the bills. I take it Gordon didn't pay them because he went to go to work. He could have paid them on his way out, but no, work is more important than paying the bills. I guess that's more of a which came first, chicken or the egg situation there. But I don't really care because he could have done it. It was so easy. Everything sucks. You're missing out on your dreams. Sounds good. Oh my gosh, Grunk. No, not again. Not again, Grunk. More coffee? Look at all these drinks here. Is anyone drinking this? What is this? There are so many damn cups all over the place and no one is doing anything about it. Are these all made by... They're all made by Grunk. All three of these... He's making more! No. You don't need to make more. I'm done! No more coffee! Go to bed, Grunk. Don't get coffee, just go to bed. Who cares about the animals? If they die, they die. They're actually all leaving. They're all leaving. Alright, everyone's asleep. Lamppost, what's up? He's hungry. Go eat your green eggs and ham, then, lamppost. Oh, look, even the pets are asleep, right next to each other. The two brown ones. Matthew and Sledgehammer. Gordon! Right to bed. Actually, he first says shower, then to bed. Yeah, it's a bit too late for that now, Gordon. You can't pay the bills. They've already been paid. You're not wasting this new $2,000 that we've got. I just want to get this because it's really cute. Is Tortured Soul my favorite one? Possibly.